Let's get that bridge down. Try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
This thing come with airbags? Or parachutes?
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot of treasure.
Look, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me. There we go. We're all set. Here we go.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Not very full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the above women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
something? Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around. Heads up! God, Jesus! I said heads up!
Seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something? Give it a shot.
Come on. Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Get down!
We got the drop on them!
Oh, shit! It's an ambush!
Drop it!
Jesus. Is it all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming his suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. Right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me. Coming through.
You get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Come on, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I'd other buyers interested in that piece.
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on you.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than $300. That is my final offer.
All right, I'll take it. 300.
Nate, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you have it.
You say so.
That is best throw.
Buy my fresh apples. Only 1500 RA.
Okay, fine. Here.
Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple, and tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Hey, tower.
But Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, if we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
That's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now, what do you bet? Some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Back. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Never heard that before.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Thank you.
Scorpio. But Avery was a Scorpio.
Sam!
Not yet. Nah, he's probably fine. Maybe he just forgot to charge his phone.
Aquarius? Always nice people. Taurus. Worst. Thank you.
move. No. Oh, there you are. I sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Gotta get up.
Holy shit!
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.